Chief has decided he doesn't want to sleep on his bed anymore. He wants to sleep under it.